All right, guys, we're a little bit lost trying to find the right location for the Japanese restaurant. Lost as usual. It's my superpower. So today, probably the first, and probably first for a long time, episode on sushi. So joining San Pellegrino, it's a set of events that they're doing, kind of promoting fine dining and promoting their own Aquapana water. It's like very fancy water. It's the second one I've joined. So the first one was Chinese, so that Chinese food, that episode is coming soon. But today we get to eat sushi.
Fish. Left hand.
Just the bit.
No, maybe a little bit more. And use your hand. And do this.
Both hands?
Yes, both hands. Make all of your hands wet, okay? So that the rice is never going to stick with your hands. Yes, that's right. Use your left hand to pick up your fish first. Yes. Left hand, yes. He's coming to check. Put your fish on your left hand. Yes.
advice of the peace that he just made for you, okay? So try to imagine how hard, how soft it was on the sushi that he made, okay? Happy by your right hand. Not too much.
Yes.
It's a fresh wasabi. It's a little bit strong.
Is that too nice?
Mm. I think it should be okay.
Okay. Later on my
put on the center of the piece of the fish. Yes. Then on wasabi put the rice ball which you made on it.
เขาบอกว่าถ้าใช้นิ้วชี้แล้วก็นิ้วโป้งนะคะในการที่จะดันช่วงหัวแล้วก็ช่วงท้ายเข้าหากันเนี่ยจะวางได้ง่ายขึ้นนะคะ
It's a little bit difficult to explain.
And then
use those two fingers, not to rub, to make the shape. Yes.
Yeah. Oh, good.
Yes, that way. Yes, that way to make the shape on the fish. Yes.
แล้วก็ใช้นิ้วชี้นะคะในการกดลงไปเบาๆนะคะ
Is it two fingers? One or two fingers? Depends on
how big your fingers
yes.
are.
And push gently from the... yes.
Hi. Yes. Oh, yes.
You can hold a little bit in this way, the left hand side. So hold a little bit. Okay. Hold a little bit. Yes. Then turn around.
And then turn around.
No, not yet, not yet. Still keep it on the hand. Turn around. In. Then using the two fingers of your right hand, turn around first, turn around, yes. Then using your fingers, you push a little bit. Then turn around this way, yes.
This way?
No, like this way, yes. 180 degrees, turn around this way. Yes.
Like that?
Yes.
Lift. Yes.
Hold it and push the fingers of the right hand and then push a little bit.
Next.
Then turn around this way.
Turn around?
Turn around this way, yes. Yes. And push it.
Okay.
That's it. Yes. Done. And push it a little bit. Yes. I mean, as far as I saw.
I'm just gonna eat. Can I eat more rice? Does it look nicer this time?
To me, it looks like the same, just less rice. All right, YouTube, I'm on the top of the Okura Grand Hotel. It's a little bit windy up here, but I wanna tell you a little bit about the experience I just had. I was basically invited to an event put on by San Pellegrino. They bring in chefs from different parts of Southeast Asia that have a particular expertise in a certain type of cuisine. So today's topic was, of course, sushi. You go into a sushi place in Japan or anywhere really, you don't really get to interact with the chef that much. So this is a special experience. Got to ask the chef about the knives that he was using, got to ask the chef about the different ingredients and what's the most important and the ratio of rice to fish and whether or not you should eat the sushi with your hands, which is perfectly acceptable, or whether you should be using your chopsticks. And it was interesting also to hear about the tradition of Edo style sushi, the different Tokyo style sushi, and they also gave a demonstration just based on this style of sushi. So that not just sushi alone though, so the sushi was of course paired with different types of sake and also both regular kind of bottled water that you can find anywhere in Thailand, and also San Pellegrino's Acquapana mineral water from Tuscany, you know, really nice fancy mineral water. So they're trying to promote pairing with their water to kind of show that it doesn't really change the flavor, and it also kind of clears the palate before you have something as delicate as sushi. So they went to a lot of lengths to make this fancy. Of course, these chefs are in town in Bangkok. They do special dinners while they're here, and they also kind of tour a little bit and kind of talk about their trade and their expertise. But it's nice that they do these events for the press. There's all kinds of photographic equipment flying around and people trying to nudge each other out of the way to get the shot. So that kind of made it tough to actually vlog during the experience, but it was just pretty special to see up close and personal the chef preparing the fish that had been brought over from Tsukiji Market in Japan, and to hear about these chefs who got famous while they're quite young and earned Michelin stars pretty early. That was special, and to hear their different techniques. It was surprisingly laid back considering what all goes into being a sushi chef, like having to be in school for 10 years. School so much as training for 10 years just to be able to be considered a sushi chef, and then even longer to actually serve customers. So there's a lot of that goes into it, definitely an appreciation. These particular chefs talked a lot about how they try to imagine what it takes to bring that fish to the table, what it takes to bring that rice, the high grade rice to the table, what the farmers go through, what the fishermen go through, respecting the fish and the rice grains themselves, and even the wasabi root, which is maybe 10% of the total package, but respecting those ingredients and then letting that translate into this form of art, the sushi art that these guys are super well known for. So I'll put their names below, and I'll also tell you what restaurants they're in case you have an opportunity to visit either the main restaurant in Tokyo or the smaller restaurants in Macau and around China. So it's been a great day, a great experience. Always nice to get invited to this kind of thing, and I appreciate you helping to reach more people who love sushi and love to eat all sorts of food. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.